Hey guys, this is Muradi here. And if you're into freestyle basketball like me, I've recently been to freestyle. I've watched a lot of Professor, a lot of Snake videos. If you know Professor from the Spider-Man Plays Basketball, just type in the YouTube Spider-Man Plays Basketball, you'll find him. He has a lot of great moves, a lot of cool, nice moves. But he has one move that drives me crazy. He never teaches this move, and he has a tutorial on all other moves except this move. And there are zero tutorials on YouTube how to do this move. It's called the time lapse, aka fast forward. So I wanted to learn this because every time he did this in a game, he ended up the crowd standing, all the crowd breaking the chairs and all that crazy stuff because it's doing this move, So I decided to learn this move. What I did was slow down the footage where he does the move. I have the link in the description where he does the move, but he doesn't have a tutorial on it. He does the move and I learned it from there. It's so easy, but you have to train a little bit on your ball handling and your leg. Okay? Not the leg power, but the movement of your leg and the grip of your leg. So I'm gonna do this from sideways so you can see a better view, point of view. He does it like that. First he gets up to the defender and I didn't do a fight. Okay, one more time. That's how he does it. He gets as low as possible and he just moves his legs so fast that the defender becomes confused and leaves the defender behind and attacks the basket so easily. I've done this move several times in the school, but I've never done it correctly. So I'm training on this. But I know the basics, First, what you're gonna do is move your left leg, slide it forward, as forward as you can. You're kicking something, okay? You kick it, then as soon as you kick it, you bring back this leg, and at the same time you bring front the right leg. So once you do this, you do this, okay? And maintain the grip. When you do this, maintain the grip. You can even do this, but I found this to be easier, because it's above the ground, less friction. You can do it fast, quick, okay? First you're gonna learn this move. You have to do it as fast as you can and you get as low as possible. Then the pattern of the dribbling, the bouncing the ball is the same. It's so simple, you just do this. Okay? And you do it as fast as you can. As fast as you can, okay? Then when you get to the defender, you go to him and you do this. He'll get confused, I guarantee you, he'll get confused and you'll end up the crowd standing. And if you can look into his eyes, more confusion, couldn't do it, one more time. I'm not looking into the screen, by the way. Okay. That's been it, It's so easy. I'm gonna do it in slow motion. I'm gonna do it in slow motion, don't change the setting or anything. See? From sideways. That's how you do it. You do max of three. If you do more, he'll know the move, he'll learn the move, and he'll steal the ball. So you do max of three, then you maybe behind your back, or cross over and you attack the basket, easy layup, go one score. That's how you do it, guys. If you want any more tutorials, make sure to comment below. I think I might do this, I might do some more. Okay. If you want to subscribe to my channel, like this video, all that good stuff. And fun fact, by the way, I can hold this ball with my left hand, but I can't with my right hand. I mean, I can, but this is so much easier. This is so much harder. And my dominant hand is right, not left. So comment below why it's happening like that. Okay, if you want, follow me on Instagram. I'll have a link in the description. It's OMG, it's MA. I post a lot of basketball videos there. Some cool stuff, you know, you might be interested. Don't bother to request. That's been it. No more to say. The charge is finishing. It's literally midnight now. See you guys.